In this question, we are given that the speeds of two identical cars are u and 4u at a specific instant, and at constant retardation, the ratio of the respective distances at which two cars can be stopped from that instant is. So the situation is like the case when initial speed is given and final speed of the body is zero. So we know, well, if we specifically talk about a car is moving with a speed u, and suddenly the brakes are applied, which produces a retardation a. Then we know, well, the distance s, after which it will come to rest or final velocity becomes zero, can be given as a u square by 2a that we have discussed in theory part. So the distance covered by the car or any retarding body till it comes to rest is proportional to u square by a, as for the two cars which are having speeds u and 4u, we can directly write the distances are, if this is s1 for car having initial speed 4u, distance s2 can be given as this 4u whole square by 2a, that is 16u square by 2a, or we can write it 8u square by a. And from these relations, we can write s1 by s2 is equals to, this is coming out as 1 by 16. So matching here, option D is the correct answer for this case.